Hi, I'm Lauren. Imagine this scenario. Last school year, multiple students were enrolled using a placeholder entry date. But now you have to go through and update all of their records with the actual first day of school. So how do you do that? Great news. It's really easy to use our mass edit tools to make the effective date right in Skyward.
To get started, log in to Skyward and go to Student Management. Then go to Students, Setup, Utilities, Mass Change Entry Withdrawal Records. Select E/W Codes and Dates Mass Change. Set the ranges for the students whose entry or withdrawal records you want to modify. Click Save. Then click the Process drop-down menu and select either Entry or Withdrawal. Enter the current date and the current code. When you're finished, click Run. You can preview the data and remove any records you don't want processed. When you're happy with your list, click Back. Then select Run the update and click OK on the confirmation message. When the update is complete, you'll see a report displaying the results and an error message showing the date changes you made. This utility is a one-to-one find and replace tool, so if you have multiple dates out there, you'll need to run it multiple times. That's why, as a best practice, we recommend using a consistent date for all students in your early prep work.
Work smarter with Skyward's Mass Edit utilities, and stay tuned for more quick hits coming soon.